Look at it, man. All motor pull on him. No, I'm not doing it. I'm not doing it. Son of a bitch. Guys, don't forget t-shirts and hoodies on sale now. Worldwide shipping, Fan Fiber. Link below. Don't burn me back. What is going on, everybody? It's Modus Lab Train, and welcome back, guys, to another episode of our mobile iOS playthrough. Now, today, I wanted to come back to some Nitro Nation, man. Now, I've been playing this a little bit on my off time, and I have finally unlocked some really cool things that I wanted to showcase to you guys, and it actually worked out perfectly because I have been talking with the developers of Nitro Nation over a pretty good period of time. You know, we've gained a great relationship with these guys. I mean, they have made it an absolutely unbelievable game. I've been very happy from everything that has come out from Nitro Nation. Now, I've been talking and I got some early information about a brand new update coming down very shortly by the end of this week. It's going to be update 3.7. Now, there's going to be a lot to do with this update. We're going to go about this in a second, but have a quick look at my vehicles, man. I finally got some new cars. We have a beautiful Jaguar XKSS. I said XKSS, didn't I? Oh my god, what the hell am I doing, man? XKRS, I knew I forgot a damn letter there. We have the Camaro ZL1 as well, too. Thing is a beast, man. This is an absolute beast. And everything else is pretty much what you guys have already seen. We have an M3. I don't know really where that came from, but hell, man, I'm not complaining, man. That's an M3. Appreciate it. Thank you so much. Now, if we do go out to our racing area, now there's been some cool things that I unlocked. I am now on the story challenge stage 6. Now, stage 6, if you guys have a look here, C and D race only. Now, if we go in and we actually look at what those are straight up drag racing machines, man. Look at this. C or D class required. Okay, man. I'm trying to buy one. That's why I'm here right now. Can you do that? No? What the heck, man? I just want to buy a car. Is that possible? I would just like to buy a vehicle. Now, we may have to do this another way because I already loaded it and then I stopped it because I did not want to go any further into the career mode. So if we go to buy cars, it should only be those classes. Yeah, look at these things. Okay, so have a look, man. Now, these are ready to go at the track. I mean, if you have a look here, 4.5 seconds for this Golf GTI, 284 horsepower, and we have some big, meaty slicks. We have an intercooler on there. I mean, look at this thing. Absolutely ridiculous, and we have a whole slew of them as well, too. And it was funny because when I first played this game, we got to drive, I believe it was the Camaro right off the start. And you drove it, and it popped a wheelie. And I've always wondered how the hell you got it to pop a wheelie. And this is it. This has to be it because these have the big damn street tires on here. We have a beastly RX-8. Look at that wing and everything. Oh, my God. This game keeps getting better and better and better. Now, look at this Miata. Oh, my goodness. That is sadistic right now, man. That is absolutely sadistic. We're going to go through some of these cars while I discuss this new update. Now, we're going to be seeing some new vehicles come on in. I'm actually very excited for the new cars coming in. We also have rebalanced the ranking system. So before, it was kind of placed in different categories. Now, you're going to be placed in the proper category per vehicle and classes and all that. There'll be more details when it comes out, but it is definitely going to really help this game's ranking system out. As well, too, there will be no more sponsored races. There's going to be a brand new tournament coming around called the Hankook Race Series. So that's going to be pretty damn cool. I'm excited to enter into that. We have other small changes where the drivers can now battle, where people can race other cars. So it's going to be really neat. It's going to be a lot of different diversities with this update. Like I said, the car list is coming down. We also have yours truly getting added in to the game. Now, it's not what you think, man. It's actually my logo sticker is going to be in the livery design. So when you go and customize a car and you can actually go through the stickers on there, you will see my logo, the slap logo, the original OG logo, I'm pretty sure. But that's going to be absolutely crazy. You know, I could not thank them enough for doing that. I really couldn't. I mean, that is huge, man. We're in a damn video game right now. I mean, it's absolutely crazy. I'm hyped up. Look at this M3, though. Holy shit. I like the wing. I like the slicks. I mean, everything about that damn thing. I love it, man. Oh, my goodness. We have a damn R34. Oh, man. That's a monster. Look at that. Oh, my God. But, yeah, going back to the update, though, you can see that update getting dropped, as I said, at the end of the week. And tell me that's a Mini Cooper. Oh, my God. Look at that. It has a damn blower. Oh, my God. That's insane, man. Look at that supercharger. Holy goddamn. Okay. All right. I'm just getting way... I'm going on a tangent, man. I'm seeing these cars and I cannot stop thinking about them. I'm really thinking about the VQ life with this 350Z. I mean, look at this, man. How couldn't you? I'm a VQ owner myself. I drive a G35, you guys don't know. So it's the same base motor in this 350Z. That's why I'm very kind of leaning towards this. But look at the Miata, though. Look at the Miata. Oh, my God. You know what? For the sake of you guys, because if I had to put a vote out myself, I would say probably you guys would lean towards the MX-5. And let me know in the comment section down below. We're buying this sumbitch, though. We're buying it. Here we go. I mean, check notification. Just buy the damn thing, man. Appreciate it. Thank you so much. I'm pretty sure it just threw up a damn post on my Facebook. I'm pretty sure that's what just happened. Goddamn. All right, Facebook action. Yeah, look at that shit, man. It's not posted on my Facebook. Oh, my God. All right. But... we do have our brand new MX-5 Miata. Now, we're going to go to customization. Let's see what is in this beast, man. I mean, custom paint? Oh, my God. And, I mean, the livery editor on this game is just... it's ridiculous for a damn pocket mobile. It really is. And, you know, the first time I seen this, I was in shock when I seen all the damn colors, you know, everything that you can do properly. It's just... it is an amazing, like I said, pocket game to bring around. And I mean, I remember back in the day when these little drag racers came out, you know, they were just kind of, you know, you drove a car end to end, that's it. But I mean, they have evolved so much more nowadays. It's absolutely crazy to see. And I mean, I'm happy to see it, man, because I mean, I ended up growing up in the days of the old school are you ready for this? Nitto Racing. Have you guys heard of that? Yeah, that's what I'm saying right now, man. That's where I was growing up. Computer class, school, you know, we would all be ripping Nitto or Nitto, whatever you wanted to call it back then, because nobody really knew how to pronounce a damn thing. Everyone would be, oh, it's Nitto, it's Nitto, it's whatever, man. We're out here drag racing. But absolutely amazing game. I miss it 110%. I was actually thinking about going back to it one day, but then I just realized, you know, that was a grind game, and you really had to grind the shit out of that game. But I just don't know what the hell I want to drive right now, or in terms of these rims. I mean, we could just go with the BIM. Yeah, let's do it. The BBS style lookalikes. Might as well do something funky, man. We have what looks to me like this thing is going to pop a wheelie. So I'm really kind of thinking about just going over the top with this paint for this rim. I don't know. What do you think? One red rim? I don't know if I even like that. Maybe we'll just dark it out. Yeah, let's do that. I'm happy with that at least. As long as it's at least dark, you know? That's okay. But if you guys are wondering, though, this is what I was talking about with my logo. So if you go to decals or decals, whatever you want to say, man, Jesus, all right? We're going to go in here, and you just hit this, and it should be all the way over to the right here, and it should be in the brands or one of these new packs. I don't really exactly know. I just know it's getting added into the game. So I want to see everybody tweeting me with my damn Slap logo on the car when that update drops, man. Tweet me at Slap_train. I definitely would love to see your Twitter pictures of your vehicles repping that damn Slap logo on a mobile game, man. How crazy is that shit? I love it, man. Big thanks to actual Nitro Nation for making that happen. You know, it's just been incredible. And I have news, actually. I got something kind of important to tell you guys. Now, while we discuss this, I'm going to do some racing, but this is serious right now, though. This is serious. This is happening a little bit later, and I mean, it's not happening within the next month, but it's very, very, very soon, all right? So what's going to be happening is I am actually going to the Essen Motor Show in Germany. You know what? I mean, yeah, that's exactly, man. I would love to see my German subscribers right now in the comments down below. Let me know if you're going to be there. We actually have some contests coming up where you could possibly win some tickets. I don't know if that is exactly going down, but we will definitely let you guys in the loop whenever I know. And I'll definitely let you guys know ASAP, man. Now, this thing is stock right now. I don't know if it's going to work. I'm hoping to pull in this fourth gear. Come on, baby. Come on. There's no way. There's no way, man. It's those rims. It's gotta be. Rims must have added weight. I mean, I doubt it, but I'm just kidding, man. I'm just kidding. I try to find excuses when I just lose straight up like that, but we're definitely gonna not have that happen again. We're gonna take it and we're gonna upgrade this. There we go. So weight reduction on here. But yeah, I mean, it's gonna be absolutely crazy going over to Germany. I mean, I've never been over to Europe before. You know, I really hope that, you know, if you guys are in the area, you come by and visit. We're gonna have a nice little booth set up there as well too. I'm just excited, man. I'm ready to go. I'm pumped. I cannot be more grateful from the guys at Nitro Nation. We're going there with them. So they're actually, it is a trip with Nitro Nation. So I'm pretty pumped, man. We're actually gonna get to meet the people behind the game. It's just gonna be something crazy. I mean, these are moves, man. We are making some serious moves on the channel. I mean, just thinking about, you know, where I started. And, you know, to think about it now, it's insane, man. I mean, I appreciate all the support in the comments that I get every day. And you know, it really hits home when people say, you know, Slap, I've been watching you since, you know, 5-10K. And, you know, I've seen what you've done. And it's just, you know, big thanks to you, everybody that's sticking around. Because I've seen that as well, man. It's my channel. I've seen the grind. I know it. You know, I've been there. And it's just, it's absolutely incredible to see other people that have been there as well too, and you know, followed the trials, the tribulations, you know, the, you know, the ups, the downs of the channel. And I mean, it has been absolutely, I can't even put it into words, man. I'm thankful from, you know, everything that I can give to you guys. I am thankful for, you know, every opportunity, every game I get to play. I mean, there's not every day where you get to say, you know, I gotta go to work Monday and I gotta record some footage of a set of courts or Forza 6 or Nitro Nation. I mean, it's just thank you, man. You know what I'm saying? It's a big thank you that this thing even blew up. And, you know, we're making big moves now, man. I mean, the haters can hate. If there's any haters, I don't really give a shit, man. I don't care. But we're making moves. And the people that are with the movement and see the moves happening, you know what's going down, man. And, I mean, I thank you every single day. I thank Nature Nation. You know, I thank everybody, man. I thank everybody. But Germany, man. Germany, Essen Motor Show, it is going to be ridiculous. I'm sorry for how long this is taking before we actually start racing, but there was a lot of damn stuff that I had to cover before we do. But we're coming back. We're gonna blow this damn thing out of the water right now. I just dropped I don't even know how much money. Here we go, baby. Holy shit. See that thing hit the rev? Spray. I'm hoping I get the pops of wheelie soon, man. I really am. So I would love to start popping some wheelies. Right? I mean, that's the plan anyways. We just got almost $3,000. We want an upgrade kit. Use these upgrade kits to build upgrades for race tier cars. Thank you so much. Pro racers often ask me to raise or remove rev limiters on their engines to use more of the power band. I'll do this for free of charge on any of your cars, but remember that you risk blowing the engine when you rev it past stock redline. Holy shit. I mean, what do we got to lose, girl? Take it off if we can. Take it off. Can we take it off? Engine speed limiter. How high can this go? Oh, look at this. Oh my god. 8,400 RPMs. What is the max of this thing? I mean, what is... Holy shit. I don't know if I want to go that high. I mean, if it's supposed to redline at 7. You know, just to be safe, I don't want to blow this. Because if we miss a shift, man, I'm done. You know what I'm saying? I'm done. And if I lose this MX-5, I'm going to be a little heartbroken. I mean, this thing's been through a lot, man. We did one race. I'm just kidding, man. Here we go, though. I think this is what? Number two? Number three? I think it's number two. So we lost our second one. All right. So as you may know, race class upgrades can be won in special races. These are sponsored by a number of manufacturers and benefactors. So don't worry about their source. Let's have a look around. So this is what I'm talking about. This will no longer be in the game because I was told it is very difficult. So we, you know, there was a lot of feedback saying that it wasn't, you know, too fun. So they just took out the game completely. So let's see what this is all about. Got a decent launch. It says, I mean, why is my shift all the way down there? Oh shit, I blew it! I blew it! Oh my god, what does that mean? I mean, we crossed the line though, right? That should be our race. Come on now. Engine blown. Repair for a grand? That's it? Oh my. I mean, I feel like it's Christmas right now. Thank you so much. only $1,000 to repair the motor. Thank you. Honestly, thank you. I thought that was going to be like 30 G's out of my pocket. Oh my god. All right, let's go. So our damn shifting point is now at 4,500 RPM. I don't know how that really makes sense, but I ain't gonna question. We're gonna just rev it up a little bit to about 7,500. There we go. Woo, we damn cleared a 980 on that. Not too shabby. I think that was a 980, right? Yeah, 980. Not bad, new record too. We setting records out here, man. Use these upgrade kits to build upgrades for race tier cars. Not a problem at all. Your engine upgrade kits produced mostly by the Detroit Engine Corporation and Tokyo Auto Zabuda. Whatever, man. You need to do what you want. Power to the left. Okay, let's just go, man. Throwing too big of words at me right now. Words that I can't even pronounce. All right, let's burn it, man. Here we go. Another perfect launch. Perfect shifts all day, baby. But yeah, I mean, let me know what you guys think in the comments down below about everything going down. We're just on a cruise to the finish here, but I mean, like I said, huge, huge announcements today, man. I mean, like I said, brand new update coming down for Nitro Nation. We have my logo coming into the game with that damn update. We have, you know, me going to Germany. We just went to Texas. Now we're going to Germany. Like, this is incredible, man. Absolutely incredible. I've seen car shows here, but I mean, I can only imagine how they do it in Germany. It is going to be an absolute another level. I'm going to have all my camera equipment with me. GoPros, camera, the whole nine, man. I'm going to be doing vlogs while I'm down there. I cannot wait to go, man. So I'm pretty damn pumped. We're going to be going there for about probably a good, you know, 5-6 days down there. 3 days business, and the rest is going to be, you know, a nice little kind of vacation, relaxation with the girlfriend. She will be coming with me as well, too. So we're going to have a great time down there. As I said, if you guys are in the area for the actual Essen Motor Show, don't forget to stop by. I'd love to see everybody, meet some people. I just hope that people speak English down in Germany, man. I haven't even really looked into it, but I'm hoping, man. I mean, I'll have to bring my damn Google Translator or something. I don't really know, to be honest. Get a hold, but always worth having. Yeah. Okay. So, who's next? Stellar. With his little damn Ford Focus. Okay. I got you, man. We're going to do a couple more races here. We're going to bang out these as fast as possible. Since we did spend a little over damn half the episode talking and getting our car ready. But here we go, though, man. But I'd love to know from you guys down at the bottom where you're at in this game right now. You know, send me some photos of some cars, man. I'd love to see your guys' designs, your creations. Let me know where you stand. And in that, tell me your very fastest time. I want to see these fast times, man. I really do. What is this girl saying, man? Every single time. All right, so you want transmission upgrade kits whenever possible. Look for every appearance and sponsor, blah, blah, blah. Okay, girl. No, I mean, I can just go and buy them right now. I mean, I got money. It's not a problem. Here we go. RX-8 with a shit ton of stars on it. Oh, that's a perfect shift. Double. I don't know if this power band is proper or not. I think it should be a hell of a lot higher for that damn rev, but whatever. Been working. We got a 9.77 fastest of the day right there. Woo! That's quick, man. That's real quick. Love the beats though. Beaches. Okay, girl, you know what? I'm tired of reading it. I just want to race. That's it. Whoa, you see that face over there? What the? That's trippy as shit. That should have been a perfect shift. Not happy about that, but that car is keeping up. I mean, not by much, though. He's kind of gone now, but he was there. Just for a little bit. Then we hit the spray, and we said peace, man. Take care. All right. Now, there was something that I did see, actually, for my club, and I wanted to kind of bring this up, too. I forgot about this. I do have a crew now for this game. So if we go to team, I am on here. It is Team Slap NN for Nitro Nation. All right, so if you don't see official Team Slap on YouTube, then my channel name, that's not me. First 10 spots are available. Claim your damn spots, man. You know what I'm saying? Claim them. I don't know why there's only 10. Hopefully, we get an update for that later too, right, Nate? All right. So we have team events. Now, I did see this, and I do have time. I'm in 20 minutes Unbelievable. I don't know what this is. Only D cars allowed to participate. Okay, well, let's go grab a D car. And let's hit up this damn race here, man. My cars. D. Subi. I seize you right now. Let's go. Now, I'm curious if I can still upgrade this. Because I don't want to lose, man. I don't want to lose at all. Do I have anything new? I don't think I got anything new. Look at this, man. This is, oh, man, nothing. Okay. That's fine, man. We're going to bring it all the way in there anyways. Hopefully, we can bring some damn points to my team. Put the team on my back, you know? I don't know why there's only 10 members, though, man. All right, here we go. It's all me, baby. It's all me. Look at that, perfect shifts. Banging. We may not even have to spray. Oh, we didn't even have to spray on him. He sprayed, though. I heard it coming, man. I heard that shit. All right. You've been transferred to Bronze 3 Division. To qualify for the next day, you'll need to win 6 races. Holy shit. Well, at least they're fast, man. They're back-to-back, right? I'm pretty sure they are. Let's keep them coming, man. Here we go. Yeah, look at that damn bango right there. Oh, Monty. Monty. Is he going to spray? Is he? Oh, yeah, he's spraying. I'll spray it with you, man. I'll spray it. We won. Oh, man, that was close. That was too damn close right there, man. We got it. We got it. No problem. Now, if you guys want to keep seeing more Nitro Nation, don't forget to slap that like button, ladies and gentlemen. Every like helps. Definitely do appreciate it as well, too. Still got a good launch. That's decent. Look at it, man. All motor pull on him. No, I'm not doing it. I'm not doing it. Son of a bitch. Oh, man, that thing is quick. Okay, never mind. I underestimated his NOS shot on that. I really did. God damn, man. Okay. We lost 1 out of 3. It's not bad. We still got a good damn thing going here. As long as we can keep winning, we'll be good. But I'm spraying on this shit. I'm not waiting. Oh, man. We spun him. Spraying all day. These damn 8th miles, you cannot give them any time. As we just saw that last race, smoked me, man. Caught me right on that damn spray. I was too soon, man. You can say that, man. Too soon, Junior, you know? That was me right there. God damn. Here we go. Look at this, man. No match. Just ripping them off the line. I'm not spraying on this one. I'm not doing it. You can catch up as much as you like, sir, but that 8th mile is coming up quick. All right, we need, what, 2 more? 1 more? I think it's only 1 more, actually. I mean, I got you. 6 races. Here we go. This is, what, number 6, I'm pretty sure. If not, the next one will be. Oh, man, that was terrible. Still got the good ship. We're going to spray out of here and take care, man. Damn. Beating them down. That's all we're doing. Like, these AI drivers aren't even gonna come out. Promoted to silver division. Cool. Look at that. Cool. Cool, man. Thank you. All right, ladies and gentlemen, that is it for Nitro Nation today. We still have a couple more stage 6 events left. If you guys do want to keep seeing more, don't forget to slap that like button. Show any support in the comment section down below. And don't forget, if you're not already, hit that subscribe button. And you can follow me on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. All of which are found in the description box down below. It's your boy, the Slab Train, Nitro Nation, Essen Motorsports, Germany. It's your boy, the Slab Train. I'm out. Peace. Everybody, it's your boy, the Slab Train, and welcome back, guys.